Governor Jim Pillen orders more Nebraska troops to help Texas with border control. Pillen says 35 Nebraska National Guard troops will deploy early next month. They'll spend 90 days near Eagle Pass. 10 Nebraska state troopers will spend 2 weeks near El Paso. The governor says the soldiers, airmen, and troopers volunteered. He adds, quote, their skills will help stem the tide of illegal immigration and keep deadly drugs off our streets.